Rich city folk live in fancy apartments, but their air is so polluted they can't even see the stars. We'd have to be out of our minds to trade places with any of them.
Dr. Taylor said we should go to real school.
A real school, huh?
This is as real as it gets, kids. You learn from living.
Pack yourself a toothbrush, dear. Pack yourself a favorite flower.
You gonna tell them about us?
You shouldn't be ashamed of us just because we choose a different lifestyle than you. When did you lose your sense of adventure?
If the sun don't shine.
Let's go, kids. Adventure on our tails.
He means the bill collectors.
And if the subway's flat.
The kids are tired of moving to a new town every time you lose a job.
You know, all this running around is only temporary. We just need perfect location, then we can get to work on our castle.
This place doesn't have any running water or electricity.
Ignore her. She was born without vision.
My parents are squatting in an abandoned building on the Lower East Side.
Do you honestly tell me that you're happy right now?
Yes, I am.
I found grace in the black water.
We ain't like other people. We got a fire burning in our bellies.
You were born to change the world, not just add to the noise.
Why do you think all of us ran away from you? We were drowning.
But I'm begging, please,
I will never let anything bad happen to you. But I can't let you cling to the side your whole life just because you're scared.
It was your job to protect us.
You have a right to be angry. I know you love him. You'll regret it if you don't come home.
You ready?
Let's go!
I told you so.
You ain't like me.
I am like you, and I'm glad.